If you forget your username or password, you will get the following error. Please go to I've forgotten my password, click, and you'll see this screen. Please enter your email address and answer the security question that you supplied at the time you registered your account. Click send, and you see a new password has been sent to you. When you get the new password, please enter the new username or email address and password. Thank you.